take a look at the Heat.
Now here is Curry. Quick positioning on the putback.
first quarter play, and just over 3.5 minutes in.
Pretty passive. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Dunn. Pass to Porter. Off target with the open look.
I'll tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Young with the steal. Levine. A huge shot. A perfect end and a fast break. Now here's Iguodala. Outside Dragic. And the Heat, another three.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the three-point shot.
Chicago calls timeout.
Six, number 12.
dribble. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread the defense and extend the defense as well.
Here's White. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Pass to Satoransky. Loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Outside Robinson. Outside Butler. Jones. It's good from long range.
They are wreaking havoc on them with the three-point shot here.
Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Valentine. Pass to White. Here's Sadoransky. Six to shoot. Here's White. Finds a three. Markkanen. Can't get it to go. And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Outside Butler. Back to Jones. Now here's Butler. Right side, Butler to the middle. Olenek. Pass to Jones. Butler with the ball. Right side, Butler. And they get another bucket right there.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
Here's White. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Down low. Valentine. Nice work on the board. It's paying off at the best.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high quality shot inside.
And the Heat call time here. The Bulls making a switch here. Points a game. Outside Butler goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
Now there's something for the top 10 highlight reel right there. A layup can be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
Here's Sadoransky. And what? Leads him in there. Number 25. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones. A long time without a basket.
They got to find something. You're right. Here's Sadoransky. Looking for his first basket still in this one. The miss. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. One-on-one fast break. Here's Sadoransky. Robinson pulls it in.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Outside Butler. That one is stuffed right through. Sadoransky. Valentine misses the finger roll.
Well, what appeared to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. The Heat making a switch here. Chicago trailing here. No one near him. cannot hit.
You really don't want to see him missing those mid-range shots, but when he's open, he's got to shoot it.
Pass the button, fires the three, and the shot is good. He has seven.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
Young outside. Hutchison. And the Bulls with another miss. Here's Crowder. Young with the steal. Pushing it up. Hutchison. Going up for the LU. And the Heat making a change here. To Young. Wide open shot is on the money.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Number 14, Caballo. That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. Here comes Porter. Levine. Buries it from three-point range. He's got 15. A deep three-point range, and the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. And so we conclude the first half. Start the quarter. Players had a chance to get hydrated with Gatorade. And there's certain to be some great basketball ahead for us. Here's where Eric Spoelstra is starting the second half. And it's Miami with the rebound. They've held a 12-point lead earlier. The Heat with the lead. Here's Butler. Sinks the triple.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
They swipe it. And here's the break. Pushing it up. And he finished it off with a lay-in. He's got 12.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
No good from outside.
You got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
Up top, Dragic. Left side, Butler. A three ball. Carter pulls it in. And it's the Bulls with the ball. Down by 12. And the Heat call time here. Outside Butler, from outside the arc, and he gets the bucket. 15 points in the game.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from three-point range.
Here's the screen. Porter with it. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter.
1-for-4 from the field since halftime. They're having a tough time getting it going here.
An emphatic LU jam. They double him with Butler. That
and it's tipped. And here comes the break. All alone. Throws down the breakaway jam. And so here is Chicago. 17-point game. Done. And there's the rejection. And they're running. Throws it up high. Now here's Butler. Great communication on the alley-oop. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Chicago calls timeout. The Heat making a switch here. Young, right side. No good again that time. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. So it's Chicago now, trailing by 19. Done. Pass to Porter. Right around, 3 minutes into the second half. The 19-footer is on the money. Now here's Iguodala. Here's Butler. Right side, Butler. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Good on the three-point shot. 18 points for him.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
Here's Butler. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him.
This switch has definitely been flipped to on this quarter, guys.
Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Now here's Porter. And it's good.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Here's Butler. No good. And the whistle blows. Going to be on Andre Iguodala. That's foul number two for him. And the Heat making a change here. Done. Pass to Cook. All sorts of time. It's hauled in by the Heat. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. And here they go. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. For Dragic. And he makes both free throws. Knocked loose. Here's the break. Adebayo. The big dunk at the end of the break. To Porter, wide open, off the left rim and out. And he lobs it up toward the rim. Young with the steal. And here we go. Levine. Here's Dragic. This one for three. And yes, sir, that one drops. 11 points in the game. There's a good screen. Young outside. Pass to Porter. Lets it go from deep. Shot no good.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, at least as I look at it.
Number 14. Three-pointer, no good. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Andre Iguodala. That's his third foul of the game. The Heat making a switch here. Now Porter. It's a double-digit ball game. It's the Heat from the United Center in Chicago. Back in a moment. And we're getting underway here in the fourth quarter. The scoreboard tells the story in this matchup, but we'll see how much things change up here. There's the three. And good on the basket. Book it. 28 points for him.
This guy knows how to get it done. He knows what he's doing out there. A nice job from the three-point line this half.
Markkanen. And here they come. Pass to Robinson. And it is flushed down with a nice jam. And the Heat making a change here. Here is Porter. Tries it from the top of the key. Robinson pulls it in.
Some of the shots he's taken have been real head scratchers. I mean, come on. He's out there playing like it's a game of horse at the park.
And it's good. Fought through contact, hits the shot, he'll go to the free throw line. The Heat making a switch here. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Levine. And no good, the try spell continuing for him. He lobs it up and out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession.
Well, I think that pass caught him off guard, but he showed us board hands, too.
And a new group in for the Heat. Here's Sadoransky. Foul call. Look. And he knocks down the first one. Good on both. Dragic with it. Pass to Robinson. Jacks up a three. And that one's good. We've gone about a minute and a half into the fourth quarter. It's stolen by Jones. Fast break. Here we go. A big time jam right there. Here's Sadoransky. They shoot again. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
Number 31.
And the first one drops. And the Heat making a change here. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
They're locked in from the charity stripe this half. Not a miss yet.
To the paint. Taken away. Harrison. Hutchison. Number 12. But they recover it. And the basket good. Timeout called, the Heat. Pick off the pass. Here's the break. Just a little under 2.5 minutes of pass now here in the fourth. Hutchison. And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there.
You know, they've done a lot of things right in this game, but one thing they have to improve on is their ball security.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket. This touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
And that one's good.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seems like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Markkanen. And again, Chicago. No good. Outside Butler. Outside Butler. Plays it up and banks it in. He has 35.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Harrison. Pass to Sadoransky. Fires for three. That's good. And here's Jones. It's deflected. Number 12. Now Butler. Outside Robinson. To the middle. The kick outside to Butler. Down to five on the shot clock. And again, Miami with the triple.
Wow, a fantastic performance from the arc here in the second half.
Hutchison, smooth as silk on the finger roll. Iguodala outside. Down low. Iguodala right side. Adebayo somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. Here's Sadoransky. Just five to shoot. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. And the Heat making a change here. So it's Chicago now. Clock at four. Here's White. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
How about that? Going up strong. I mean, he doesn't care how much height he's giving up. It's attitude with him.
Adebayo. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Fast break, here they come. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. And the first one at the line is good. Second free throw, no good.
Not nearly as productive a trip to the line as he'd have liked. They need all their free throws to go down at this point.
Here's Olynyk. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. That free throw, no good. And the second free throw, good. Olynyk with it. The tray. No one. Here's White. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Number 25. No good on the quick three. Harrison. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam. Here's Miami now. Adebayo. That drops. Oh, pass to White from beyond the arc. And out of bounds as the Heat gain possession. Here's Dragic.
Yeah.